Afternoon, everyone. How are you all? Awesome. It's lovely to see you, partly because we're seeing you in person, which is our second time this year of doing that, but it is just wonderful to see you. You know, an audience. We would almost pay to have an audience. We just said, well, that's not right. So you heard our first two pieces, Silele. And by the way, we were very tempted to teach you Silele, so if anyone wants to learn it afterwards, we will be offering lessons in how to sing Silele, which is Psalm 7, the first song you heard us play. And you saw us doing motions, and those motions are quite hard to do and sing. I thought the choir did a great job, hey? So, welcome to our concert, and we have all sorts of goodies in store for you. This particular concert, on a moment like this, Colors of Love, has to be said, planned somewhat before the world turned a little strange on us. I don't mean the pandemic by that. So, what you'll find is we're going to take you through a bit of a journey here, and the first half is going to be a little more serious. And then we're going to sing about peace and a few things that we might not have sung about, unless, of course, there had been a war in Ukraine and other things going on worldwide that are very unhappy. So we wanted to address some of that and, you know, turned our minds to that. So we'll be singing you a couple of pieces, Jesus Christ, the Apple Tree, and Let There Be Peace in the World. And then Mary Jo is going to sing a solo called Tapestry. And then I'll tell you what happens after that. But you will be treated, it's not all down and sorrowful. You will be treated to some beautiful guitar music from the Guitar Orchestra, from the Classical Guitar Society of Calgary, so we're looking forward to that. And you'll be treated to more songs and some up-tempo stuff as well. It's because Colors of Love, well, love comes in many colors, doesn't it? All sorts of colors. So we want to touch on all those different kinds of love that there are. And so you heard kind of the almost childlike love, the flying kites in the sky. It sounds like fun to me. I'm not flying kites. Who is flying kites? Yeah. Honestly, when was the last time you did it? I know, right?
70 years ago. 50 years ago.
No, it's getting good. Okay, so Jesus Christ, the apple tree, and let there be peace. World. Thank you. say a word about that piece. It's a brand new piece about peace. In case you didn't get the message, I have a simple goal for this piece, and that is it's been released under Creative Commons to the whole world. Anyone who wants to sing it can learn to sing it, and any choir, anywhere on the whole in the whole world. And I want every choir to stand up and sing and stand for peace, because that is our true defense. Our true defense is to stand together for that which makes sense and against that which is senseless. So I leave you with that thought, not to put too much of a downer on the concert, but I leave you with that thought, and this is my gift to the world. So now let's listen to Mary Jo sing a completely different song, change the mood. So in this first half of the concert, we'll sing you two more pieces, and then you'll get to hear the guitarist play. What a treat that's going to be for you. So we're going to sing you a Gaelic Blessing, and When You Leave. A Gaelic Blessing is a beautiful piece by John Rutter. He's a British composer, very, very well-known choral composer, and worldwide, very famous. And is the kind of one of the beautifulest songs from The Prince of Egypt. So if you recall that movie, you will hear this wonderful song, which is just a sentiment of such positivity and such joy. So we thought that we would cap off our first little bit of music here for you with that. I want to also acknowledge the wonderful soloists that we've got. And not only have you heard Mary Jo singing, but you will hear Haley Fry and Julia Alvim, who will do the solos in When You Believe. You heard Haley and Laurie singing the sort of the counterpart that was at our very first song. So thank you very much to those wonderful soloists, and here we go.
Thank you. are thrilled to have Pat, and so she will be filling in for Stephen's part. This season, we have been working on a variety of pieces from Bach to the Beatles, Brazilian rhythms to Irish tunes. And these pieces have many different guitar techniques, such as harmonic, slide, and guitar tracking. And so I'm sure you will enjoy hearing all these different sounds that we have on the guitar.
Thank you.
wonderful rate. And then finally, this beautiful melody comes in. So I'm going to ask the guitarist to demonstrate. So we're going to have guitar one, and guitar two, and then guitar three play for a while. Guitar one. Okay, so now you know what you're listening for. And so this is the beautiful bell tone of your mind.
Like this, and that's the title of the concert. It is a moment like this. Every moment's a moment like this. Is there any moment that isn't a moment like this? No, okay, fine. We won't go there. It's not about philosophy. We had John and Kim, John Haida, and Kim Fries, sing for us. So thank them for their wonderful solos. And we've got Wild Mountain Time, She's Like the Swallow, and The Promise. So we'll do that as our next set. So we switch a little bit into folk music, Wild Mountain Time, where the young lady is being invited, or maybe it's the young gentleman, the young person, the individual of no set or known age, is being invited to go and frolic around in the Wild Mountain Time. And then She's Like the Swallow, where things turn a little sad. And then we'll bring you out of that with The Promise, where things, if you know anything about Tracy Chapman, you'll know that you'll be really sad by the end of that one. So then we'll have to lift you out of that somehow. I don't know.
Thank you.
So talking of the colors of love, a thousand years, with soloist Katrina Leavitt, and When We Were Young. We'll do those next with soloist Mary Jo Hackney and Laurie Salco. Just one little note. Did you hear how smooth that bass sounds? Oh yeah. The definition of a smooth bass. Well, that is Dale, and you know, it just happens that the soloist you were listening to is the lucky person who's married to him, so there you go.
I don't know why you can't wait the other way around.
Thank you. Thank you.
So our next soloist, Julia Alvim, is going to sing a fantastic song from the musical called Once on This Island. It's called Waiting for Light. So we're just doubly graced to have both of them singing with us today. I'm so happy that they've made it out here. We do have a few people to thank, and then a couple more songs for you. So I'm going to, firstly, I want to thank our regular accompanist, Laurie Chang-Shifji. She could not be here today with us on account of other other things, and so Jill has stepped in at the last moment, and Jill Kotchon has done a wonderful job. So thank you. Also, you might have noticed the stylings on drums of Bruce Anderson, so Bruce and we already gave a round of applause to Dale, so thank you, Dale, for doing the bass there. And I also want to thank Louise Forsyth for her wonderful work helping us with setting up chairs and doing all stage things and taking parts, rehearsals, and you name it. So thank you, Louise. We are blessed beyond belief. I don't know, I think the entire Leavitt family, no, not quite actually, but at least half the Leavitt family is engaged. So not only does Katrina Leavitt, who did one of our solos there, sing with us and do that, but her daughter is doing these wonderful slides that you're seeing in front of you there, Luciana Leavitt, and Brett is sitting over in the corner, her husband. Katrina is sitting over there in the corner and doing the sound for us. So thank you, Brett. And you have the joy of the wonderful poster and the wonderful handout from Emma. Emma is the wonderful lady who not only does artwork but also sings so beautifully and gave us that solo. So thank you, Emma. Nothing is possible, of course, without the amazing board that we have. Aaron Maslek, Katrina Leavitt, Emma Gertson, Louise Forsyth, Brenda Wong, Leslie Murdoch, who all make it happen. And there will be a video version of this available, we hope, at soonish on YouTube. So thanks to Joni Miller for her videography that she's doing right there. So I think I made you clap enough. We have also these images, most of which were taken off of the free place that you can get them. One image was by Christina Young, who's a dear friend of mine. So we have just wonderful people. And then last but not least, all the amazing singers who have worked very, very hard to bring you this concert. So well done. Okay, let's walk you out of there for the last two pieces. Let's just get it going. We're going to sing you The Climb, which if you can't be happy after you hear The Climb, you can't be happy after you hear anything. And then, and then if you really want, we'll do an encore. No, we're just building the encore in the landscapes.
Thank you.
Because it's dinner time, so let's get you out of there. I will leave you with this one last thought, is that this wonderful piece of, I think it's honey, or that is here, this backyard honey, it says, on the back, it says that it's lovingly prepared, but it says exactly what I think we've all felt like, and it's like coming out into the sunlight, isn't it? It says, store in a cool, dark environment.
So have fun, enjoy yourselves, and we'll see you next time.